Wardlow got the biggest push in AEW and he's feuding with MJF at this time and taking 10 lashes from MJF this week. But he recently was a match with Lance Archer and Swanton Bob was amazing and Jeff Hardy came near the Wardlow and said that it was a good Swanton Bob and he gone. But Wardlow said he was speechless after 10 minutes and the reaction was that Jeff Hardy was insane and he's happy for his reaction.